Are you all sitting comfortable, two square on your body? Then I'll begin.
Silky soft and full of colored dreams. Deep inside a rainbow lived happiness man, in a small Victoriana chalabang. Evening will be here quite soon. Span could sit and watch the moon, watching as the white light slowly makes the night bright, while skipping by while time stands still.
Now, of course, like all real life experience story, this also begins once upon a Tito. And Happiness Stan, whose life evolved the ephemeral colour dreamy most, had his pure existence and this being in a deep jaw of the multicolour of the rainbow. Oh, yes, his home is a Victoriana Sharabold. This is a four-wheel philolop out the back grove. Now, as Eve did his deep approachy, his eye on the moon. All time, sometime, deep joy of a full moon scintillating dangly in the heavenly bode. But now only half. Oh, blow your cool, man, he did this deep thought. What is the folly of this half disappearing of the moony most? And as the light did a scintillating change through timely most, stop it still, and he did a deep thorcus. What? Absolutely smash and flake it he was. So, gathering all behind in the hintermost, he ploddy forward into the deep thunder mould of the complicated forehead to sort this one out, matey. Where at, Mandy Thorcus? Where at, man? Oh, dear.